Construction of 2.0 kilometers Amorfo Road. Mpo is a thickly populated community in Idemili North local government area of Anambra State. Mpo is strategically placed because it connects so many towns and villages in the state. The development has made Mpo to be a melting pot of all comers, who of course are enjoying wonderful hospitality from the indigents.
As a way of encouraging the indigents and residents of Mpo, Honorable Obin Nachidoka constructed the 2 kilometer Amorfo Road for them. The constructed road is so strategic that it has become the exit route to persistent traffic holdup observable in the town. It should be placed on record that before the intervention of Honorable Chidoka, the condition of the road became worsened whenever it rained, making movement practically impossible. This, of course, has become a thing of the past, as there is ease of movement and ease of doing business in the thickly populated community since the completion of the first phase of Amorfo Road.
Just watch what is going on. Everybody, those who are not from born, everybody not caught to this place here, but not caught to that best friends. Hey, very good.
As far as we're here in government, we shall yet provide more for the community.